Hi there friend, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again, and today we are playing Devil May Cry 5 and this is our episode 9. If you missed our early episode 1 to 8, you can head back to my channel and check that out. So we're gonna continue where we left last time. We are on a mission 9 and it's Mr. Wee time. Let's go. Mission 9.
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well,
demon dancing.
Keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Okay, we are in search of a Devil Sword Sparta.
It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
Go.
It's your turn. Slice him.
At your pleasure. Die.
Okay, this clown again. Oh, what the fuck is that? Come on, you big dog. Behemoth. Okay. Fuck, I didn't see that coming.
Resist all you want.
Got him, got him, got him.
What a pitiful sight.
Okay, that was easy. Shit, I didn't see that coming. Hey, there's a golden orb, but I can't take it. What the fuck? That is strange. Okay, got a good amount of orbs. Where the fuck I came from? I came from down there. Oh, that bastard is alive.
At your pleasure. Damn it.
You both got dead. Fuck no.
Gouge.
Okay, did we kill all? Did we kill all? Oh damn, they are pain in the ass. So which way I have to go? Up there. Oh shit, I dropped. Fuck no. Can I get back? Oh, missing those. Try one more time. Get up, get up, get up! Oh shit, I can't. Okay, let's go down there. Get alive!
Come on.
Come on. Finally, it's over! Damn, that take time.
I have to keep going.
Okay. We have the power to destroy this. Ah, oh, we got a blue stone fragment. Nice. Good amount of orbs. Hey, there is a secret mission over here. I need to find it. Got it. Ah, shit! I need to complete this in 20 fucking odd seconds. Let's try this one more time.
Go. This is your misery.
Fuck now. I need the devil power here. That was so close. Okay. I think we can do this now. Shit, come on! That was the last one! I was just giving him a final touch of kill. Kill it already! Come on, you don't have to be stuck there! I hate when he's stuck.
I have to keep going. Erase you all. Pierce throne.
Fuck, this time I played really bad. I'm gonna keep trying till I get success. Fuck no! That was the last one. Did it! Damn, that was really tough. Good combos with the Devil Trigger. It got our vitality increased. Mission cleared. Okay, let's continue the story mode.
Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. Slice them.
Okay, I can't reach there. Awesome! We're doing pretty good till now.
feeling about this place. This is where we need to go.
At your pleasure. Here, boss.
Reap what you sow.
Die.
This is your misery. Slice them. Pierce through.
Die.
Settle back.
Okay, we done this shit. Okay, this way now. Oh! What the hell?
You think Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Fuck, there's a blue stone! Oh, damn. How the fuck am I gonna reach there? Damn. Come on. Oh, shit. Can I just reach a checkpoint? I hope I get a checkpoint from nearby. Let's see. Oh, thank God it's not far. I just have to kill a few more of these idiots again.
Thinking about mommy dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. I need you.
Fuck!
Damn.
That's it. Okay, this time I have to be careful when I reach there. I don't have to fall down. Because if I fell down, I have to gonna come back again. And that's gonna be really pain in the ass.
Oh, I got a bad feeling about this place. Get us where we need to go.
No escape. No escape. Slice him. No. Pierce through.
Got it. Okay, need to be careful here now. No, no, no! Shit! Ah, oh, damn, come on! This is shit! Need to do single jump there, fuck. I need to keep repeating this for one fucking blue stone. The good thing is I keep getting those orbs. Free orbs! I hope I will not gonna make mistake again. Come on.
Awfully quiet, V. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Get that orb. Okay, this time I did it quick.
Oh, I got a bad feeling about this place. I think I can get us where we need to go.
Slice him.
Superstar,
baby!
Awesome! Okay. Please, oh please! Single jump, okay. Yes! God, that motherfucker, Blue Stone!
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Okay, we got him.
If we had the Devil Sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Okay, now who are we facing now? Oh damn, I hate these scissor demons. That huge scissors, they block much.
Slice him.
no escape. This is the end.
Oh, more of these. Okay, finally! Fucking my thumb's getting pain of smashing buttons.
Here, now.
Call Nico. I want to see the entry of Nico. Come on, Nico.
Alright, Missy, you're on.
Keep squawking, little chicken.
Haha. Little chicken. Oh, chicken wants to play. Oh damn! Here comes Nico! Damn! Now that is some entry. I don't want to upgrade anything right now. I'm just saving my orbs. Let's go!
This presence, it's the Devil Sword Sparta, no doubt about it.
Oh, dancing demons! Oh, there's the Sparta!
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you?
Nobody!
Oh, easy on the dance
abnormal avatar!
I'll be taking that. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Let's do this quick.
Fry. Its mask changed.
stick. I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Pierce throw.
It's my turn to play with the Devil Sword.
Fuck! That one! That's two. The last one. Okay, it's over.
Blast.
Wow. That was fun. That was awesome. Devil Sword Spada. Look at this beautiful sword. It's quite heavy for you, Wii. You're quite skinny.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. Got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, son, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante? Did we find him? Oh yeah! Check him out! Here he is! Oh damn, he's injured. He's not in good shape. Lot of blood.
Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, please! No!
Uh-oh. Mission's over! Let's see what rank we got. A, damn. That's an okay rank. I waste a lot of time to getting that blue star. That's might be. I didn't do that good combos also. So I get less stylish points.
Come here.
Okay, let's see the cutscene.
You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
Uh-oh. Somebody got her. Somebody got her. Oh, he's awake. Did he really hit that sod? We're soon gonna find out. Oh, not. I was near to the head.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urisin, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Yeah, that we faced him last in the last mission. He's damn strong. He's fucking strong. We have to be more strong to beat that bastard. Okay, 1 month to go. Trish.
It stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my, V. All the way down here in turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right? Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Okay, now we can play with Dante. I think next stage. We'll try new color. The original one we will do later on. Okay, so this is the end of our episode 9, friends. I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. And I will be back with episode 10, where we're gonna play with Dante in mission 10. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, friends.